Things are quite clear. My brother is not a psychopath. He's not an extremist who's ever engaged the Islamic Defenders Fund. The FBI, the Islamic Defenders Fund, is not part of our coalition and never will be a part of the coalition.
I'm wondering, why does it appear as if the Babowa Hatta team has actively sought their support and gained their support and has also made comments saying that they can work with the Islamic Defenders Fund?
No, no. Babowa was misquoted. I suspect intentionally misquoted by a few Indonesian media. We have, Prabowo has never, and I have never, and my colleagues have never talked about courting the FBI.
Will you tell them not to support you then? Because they are actively...
Look, I mean, I'll be a foolish politician, because I'm talking to you as a politician today, not as a businessman. I'll be a fool to tell them not to vote for us. I'd like to tell them to vote for us.
How committed is Prabowo to protect minorities in Indonesia, groups such as Ahmadis, Shia, and Christians?
And you're aware that I'm Christian, yes? And you're aware that our sister is Roman Catholic. And Prabowo has made certain promises to me and to our sister. The first task of a government is to protect its citizens. Protecting Ahmadiyya, that is a basic task of the next Indonesian government. If they're pursuing their faith peacefully, then there's no reason why they should be bothered by the government.
You came to do this.